Hello. Darwin's Ark in Galapagos Islands collapsed due to erosion. A well-known rock formation near the Galapagos Islands, known as the Darwin Ark, collapsed. According to the Ecuadorian Ministry of Environment, the Darwin Ark north of the Galapagos Islands collapsed after a natural erosion process. It is frequented by tourists where diving is also practiced, according to tour operators in the area who reported no other losses or damages. The tourist attraction consists of natural stones which were once part of the island of the same name and cannot be accessed by land due to the norms for the protection of biodiversity in the Ecuadorian archipelago. However, it is considered one of the best places in the world to practice scuba diving and observe schools for sharks and other species. Images shared by tourists reveal that the barrier of Ark Darwin has fallen, leaving only the formation plasters. It should be noted that the islands which are formed from underwater eruptions are located in one of the most active volcanic areas in the world and have high seismic activity. The Galapagos Islands, which were declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1978, are located in the Pacific about 1,000 kilometers west of the coast of Ecuador. According to experts, this archipelago consisting of 13 large islands, 6 smaller and 42 islets is considered a natural laboratory that allowed British scientist Charles Darwin to develop the theory of evolution and natural selection of species. The archipelago, a World Heritage Site, is made up of 234 islands, inlets and rocks. Four of them are home to some 30,000 people. Thanks.